So it's freezing cold today, and I thought, why not try a cold start? I've never done one of those before. So what you're about to hear is pure 140 horsepower.